Stuff.
Was there anything he helped you tighten up?
He gave me a little bit of advice. Yeah, like in particular coming out and some of the momentum in the S's, you know, coming through.
Sure.
Like keeping my momentum between 8A and 9 in particular. Like being able to be on full throttle, right?
Nice.
Through that whole section.
Yeah, yeah.
It's kind of terrifying, right? You're coming over that hill,
yeah.
You know, and you're like, there's no way I should be full throttle. All right, I'm going to trust you. And then boom,
sure.
It just works. It's like, okay.
Well, in this particular vehicle, too, if you leave the traction control on,
yeah,
it's a beast.
Yep.
And yeah, you can pretty much mat it.
Yep.
All the way down and around a corner, it'll figure it out.
Yeah. Well, we had a little bit of fun coming around 12. I actually lost the rear end coming out of 12 a little bit.
On the kink of 12?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I was trying a new line because I was in Pizza Z06. He took me
sure.
on a ride along, and so I was trying out the line he takes where he swings wide and to get a nice clean straight shot, and I just got a little too much back over to the left while I was at a throttle. I caught it long before we got anywhere near the wall, but it definitely woke him up. So
yeah, he's all okay. All right. Nice work.
Thank you.
You gonna go out to Thunder Hill?
That's my current plan. Yeah, I'll probably not take this car, but I'll probably go up to Thunder Hill both days if
that's
I can
great
swing
track.
It. Yeah.
It eats a lot less cars.
That's true, yeah. It is
and
terrifying, all the tire
because
walls
it's,
here.
You don't get as many goofballs there. It's further away from the Bay Area. You have to get a hotel room. It kind
right.
of separates the wheat from the chaff. It's obviously a lot more laid back there, so...
Yeah.
We all love it.
Yep, I went there. I was there at the last Thunder Hill event, too, so...
Oh, nice.
Yeah, yeah. The horrible wet day, which was fun. I had a blast.
Last time?
Yeah.
Yeah. That was hilarious.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I mean, you can imagine. We kind of look forward to it because it's a whole new track.
Right. Yeah, yeah.
Everybody gets 1,000 horsepower.
Yep.
All-wheel drive cars completely rule the day.
Yep. It's good
right
stuff.
Hold the other out there.
Will do. Do you know if we're doing a download after this or no?
No.
Okay.
Not after the last session.
Cool. Thanks, man.
Yeah.